film at the request of the foreign trade enterprise Auto Dacia. At international fairs and exhibitions, everywhere it is exhibited, the Romanian ARO, all-purpose car, arouses great interest among the visitors. This is the direct consequence of its exceptional performances, proved in difficult conditions of relief and climate in more than 55 countries it was exported to, and where it won for itself the prestigious name of the Carpathian Oryx. Once having been won, a good name must be preserved. That is why, before leaving the building plant, each car undergoes rigorous tests. The range of Romanian ARO 24 all-purpose car includes six diversified models, from ARO 240 to ARO 244. The powerful engine and four-wheel drive permit the ARO car to climb easily slopes with an inclination of up to 35 degrees. Having a robust belt on a chassis in caisson and an independent suspension in front with helicoid springs, the ARO vehicle can travel on the most difficult grounds in comfortable conditions for the passengers. With a ground clearance of 250 millimeters, the ARO all-purpose car can cross without any difficulty river courses of up to 60 centimeters deep, or can travel successfully on moving sands. Convincing images about the exceptional longitudinal or cross-cut stability of the Romanian all-purpose car. ARO offers you the same satisfactions also in the cold season. Snow is no obstacle. The car proves to have the same porous, good adhesion of the wheels and optimum stability. Start! On a difficult route in which the Romanian ARO all-purpose car is tested once again, proving its world competitivity. The last star achievement of the Cumpulumus Cell Plant, the new economy all-purpose car, ARO 10. With a reduced consumption of fuel, it preserves the performances of the vehicles of the ARO 24 range and will surely enjoy the same appreciations in many countries of the world. A film at the request of the foreign trade enterprise Auto Dacia.